subscribe to my channel Your Tech Bro and hit the bell icon to get the instant notifications about the tech as soon as we upload.
Hello friends, this is Dhanashekaran back here. Welcome back to yet another wonderful review session. And in this video, we'll be seeing the review as well as the mic test as well as the unboxing of the new Boya mic. So without further ado, let's get started. Let me get into the price tag first. I have purchased this mic a week ago in eBay and have received on my hands a couple of days ago, and the price tag is around 2300. The packaging was good but not decent. Well, I get a lot of stuff inside the box and a lot of useful equipments for connecting, and why wasting time? So let's get it. Opening up the box for the first time, we tend to see these primary equipments. And let's have a closer look at the pouch and what we get inside the pouch. This is the pouch itself, which is made of a pretty premium leather, and you get your mic inside this pouch. And let's see what are other stuffs present inside the box. First of all, you get the user manual for this mic, which contains lots of pages and instructions to be followed, and a 3.5 mm jack input to the DSLR output, which is to be connected to the DSLR as a mic, and finally the mic itself. Over the top, you get a mic windscreen. Let me take it off. And you get omnidirectional mic at the top, provided with a collar mic to be attached at your collar. Let me move down. The thickness and the quality of the wire are excellent. Moving down, you get an amplifier itself, which amplifies your audio. Switching it over to the top is the camera mode while your mic is being connected to a DSLR, and switching down is for smartphone mode while this mic is being connected to your 3.5 mm jack of the smartphone. The length of the wire is approximately around 2 meters, and that's why you require a huge pouch for placing this mic inside. Okay, let's check the audio samples of this mic. Well, the audio that you're hearing now is directly from the Boya BY-M1 mic, and this mic is situated at my collar and I have just clipped at my collar. All you're hearing is the raw audio sample without any audio effects or the noise removal being added to it. Well, now this is the audio that you hear after removing the noise at the background and adding some audio effects to it. That's it. And guys, this is how you hear from this mic after the mic is being placed at a distance exactly 1 feet from myself. And finally, the overall impressions of this mic is good, and I don't feel any cons present in this mic. And if you feel any, you're always encouraged to post your comments in the comments list. And if you like this video guys, please give it a thumbs up to this video. And if you are not subscribed to our channel, make sure that you have been subscribed to our channel to enjoy the wonderful tech videos in future.